I hope that what people will bring away from this series is a new recognition of the role that free thought has played in American life.
There's an assumption that what we have, we've always had, and always will have. And that's kind of a dangerous assumption. What we have gained in free speech in this country in the 20th century was something that was fought for.
There are some very significant people and movements and literary works that are not appreciated, that need to be appreciated. I think most of all, people need a much better understanding of how these events in the turbulent years of the Gilded Age helped to shape 20th and 21st century America.
Americans know that we have a lot of free speech in this country, and they're not particularly curious about how we got it. We live in a society with many different conflicts, and people are always, as a result of those, calling for the suppression of the views of those that they disagree with. So this is not a problem that will ever go away.
There's a great deal about what has made America what it is today that's very difficult to understand if you don't understand the role that the freethinkers played